Anybody know anything about these slot machine things? It powers up, but it doesn't do anything else. It's got an E1 on the thing. I don't know anything about them. But it'd be cool if I could get this thing to work. So if you know anything about these machines, and you can give me some advice on it, don't really know anything about these things. I do have the key to open it. Yeah, if you guys know anything about these things, it's made in Japan. Yeah, so if you can help me out, let me know.